I enjoy everybody. Everybody comes in that door, always back, what their day, where they're going, what they're going to do. And I think they enjoy that. And to call them by name, they like that too. Well, I always baked. And this used to just be a coffee shop. I added the ovens and everything, and I brought in the bakery part. That's what I wanted to do. I kept the coffee part because it was here, but I always enjoyed baking. My grandmother used to have a donut shop, so I guess it was born into me, baking, that I always liked to bake and bake goods, so. It's great because I have my father living with me now, so if anything, I need to go out and get him lunch or something. I have my son working for me, and either one, we can go out there and help him or whatever. I was the legal secretary before, and so working for someone else, but now I work for myself, and if I want to close the day, I can close the day.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
Well, I started out with just soups for lunch, and then everybody kept saying about sandwiches. So now I do a daily sandwich, and I do a menu every month, and people seem to like that now because they can look at the menu and see, oh, well, I want to get that or this for that day, and I give them around to the businesses, so that seems to work out good. Usually in the morning, I have Reverend Huff, he's on my doorstep. I don't know that you know him. 7 o'clock every morning. He's like my Walmart greeter. He's here at 7. So between 7 and 9, I have people going to school, going to work, picking up coffees. And then probably from 12 to 2 for lunch, we're busy. And then sometimes we'll pick up around 4 till 5:30 when we close. People picking up pies or stuff to go home with. We have coffees, we have specialty coffees, and we do teas, chai teas, we do smoothies, we have lunches, and we have baked goods.